Coffee is a very serious business in the life of a theorist. It's not like physics research where you can wait for 30 years before you know if you are right. Within a few minutes, it pays off. If you succeed, it's great. If you fail, you get to try another one in another minute. In particle physics, you construct a theory 20 years ago, and it may take that long before you know if you're on the right track. Jumping from failure to failure with undiminished enthusiasm is the big secret to success.